Meh. Hey guys, it's Tyler. I'm here from Zach with Beckwood Sniper Outdoors. Last day of archery season here in PA. Had a sucky season, saw nothing. Most days have been out. This morning was a little different. You know, started off kind of crappy, forgot some stuff. But this little guy decided to walk out about 6:45, 7 o'clock. First shot was a little far back. He bedded down close by, followed up a shot, finished him off. Not the way I wanted it to go, but first bow with the compound, so I can't complain. We got a buck tag for me yet in rifles, so hopefully I get to fill that and give you guys some more footage. Catch you later.